麦克风采集周围的声音，通过放大器后，声音信号送到 Arduino 的模拟信号输入端 A2。The microphone detects ambient sounds. After amplification, the signal is read by the analog input pin A2. 如果环境比较安静，输入管角 A2 的信号幅度比较低。如果有噪音，比如拍手声，则放大器的输出信号幅度变大，输入管角 A2 把信号幅度采集到 Arduino 中。In quiet location, the signal level at the pin A2 is low, while in noisy situation, such as clapping,The increased amplifier output is sampled by the pin A2.
当 Arduino 判断出声音信号幅度超过预设的阈值时，就向管角6上的发光二极管输出低电平，发光二极管被点亮。
If the sound level is over the set threshold, the pin 6 becomes low and switches on the LED.
这是一个典型的采集外部信号，对信号进行阈值比较之后判断响应的例子。它的效果就是一个声控电路，当声音超过阈值时，电路工作。
This is a typical example that samples external signals and compares with the set threshold. It can be used as a sound-activated switch.Which turns on the load if the sound exceeds the limit.